So Vedant will be continuing forward. We have Vedant over to you.
Okay, we are looking at the website because this is we are focusing on the digital side, so we can see the website. We will look at it from a digital business point of view. We can see if we wait on the website for some time, they immediately want to take us to the lead generation page. So this small pop-up you can see is made with JavaScript alert. So they want our email address and email. So if we leave the website also, they can get back to us in a week with some advertisements. So we will close this pop-up. We waited too long, that's why we have been shown this pop-up. If you are a new first time visitor, then only you will see this pop-up. And we can see this page is not very attractive. It is cluttered. There are no margins on the left and right side. But we can see to have a better interface, we can click on the Google Play link over here because they are also having a copy of their digital marketplace on the App Store. But the disadvantage of this link is if we copy this link, we will actually see that it is a Bitly link. So it is going to third party URL shortener. So for a professional website, we need in-house. So this link should be patanjaliayurved.net, same with some other domain. So that is one disadvantage because it increases the load time to take us to app.google.com. Now here we can see their portfolio of products. It is organized well, this side we can see. And another thing is in the offline world, location is everything. But on the online world, you have to do pre-selling, means before they can buy your product, you have to give them information, not just advertisement information, but actual information. So this is FMGC company. So they are giving us healthcare information for free. And then without even buying anything, they are giving, and there is this product placement. So you have not bought anything, but still you can see how to improve your digestion and all information is there. So they want to give us a Patanjali store which is near us. If we allow it, they will pick up our IP address and they will show a real world store to us. So that is a good thing, that is called as localization of your digital business. Now again, second, we don't want to share our location. Second opportunity for lead generation is over here. Here we can enter our email address and they will get back to us. So there is space between the social media sites and this lead generation because this lead having the email of client is more valuable than having them like on some third party website. One disadvantage we can see here is again they are not using a top level domain. They are using some orderme.co.in. Here the top level domain, this patanjaliayurved.net should be there instead of some third party website. Again, here we can see this is very unprofessional because if you are paying some company to make your website, you don't want your customers to go to their website. You want them to stick around on your own website. Another good thing is that they are having multiple payment options. We can see they support all these options. So we can be sure if this option does not work, credit card does not work, we have all these apps, any of them we can use. So now I will give it over to Shweta.